so much death. I can't believe Arthas could have done this.
Jaina! Jaina Proudmoore!
Lord Uther?
Ah, Jaina. I thought I might find you here. Where has he gone, girl? Where has Arthas taken the fleet?
He came to me before he left. I pleaded with him not to go. I told him it sounded like a trap.
Where?
Northrend. He's gone to Northrend to hunt Morgannis.
Damn that boy. I've got to inform King Terranus. Don't be too hard on yourself, girl. You had nothing to do with this slaughter.
The dead in this land might lie still for the time being, but don't be fooled. Your young prince will find only death in the cold north.
You! Arthas is only doing what he believes is right.
Commendable as that may be, his passions will be his undoing. It falls to you now, young sorceress. You must lead your people west to the ancient lands of Kalimdor. Only there can you combat the shadow and save this world from the flame.
This is a light forsaken land, isn't it? You can barely even see the sun. This howling wind cuts to the bone and you're not even shaking. My lord, are you all right?
Captain, are all my forces accounted for?
Nearly. There are only a few ships...
Very well. Our first priority is to set up a base camp with proper defenses. There's no telling what's waiting for us out there in the shadows.
Alright, find a gold mine and Arthas must survive. I guess I can't do anything with the workers. Hey guys, welcome back. So this level says there's no particular important
a sound plan.
I guess he just doesn't do anything anymore. Yep. He's got nothing else to do. And it says this level has no particular secrets. I think my guide is basically telling me major secrets. Oh good, there's frost wolves. Alright, well, we got enough here, so it's all good. I can't really... They're not undead, so I can't really do anything on them. I still think my build was the best, with, like, maxing out Holy Light. I mean, there's only frost walls, it's not really a big deal. Yeah, but I think my build doesn't tell me necessarily everything. It just tells me, like the major secrets, and I'm supposed to find the minor ones. I just assume I'm gonna find them. So I think we're good.
Certainly. For honor. Of course.
Oh no, it's a ice troll. Nice trolls. Alright, I think we gotta kill the daddy troll. Okay. Oh, the captain. Oh, nobody has defend here, actually. Does this guy have an aura on him? True shot aura. Yeah, I guess he's a good one to focus down, isn't he? He's giving true shot aura. It will deal more damage. Alright, well, we got rid of that. Oh, potion of greater healing. Oh. Let me proceed to not pick that up, because we simply do not have space. I mean, you could just drop something and just eat it quickly, but you know. Holy shit, they have huts too. It's my lucky day. I mean, might as well. What the hell else am I gonna do with it? Good thing we left nothing to defend the boats at all. A potion of mana? Oh, sure, why not?
Is there danger?
Got that guy.
Sound plan. Certainly. Of course.
Oh, is there nothing else around here? Oh, shit. More troll berserkers. Well, he's almost level 8, so... I'm gonna continue with my little holy light strategy. I think I like it a lot, though. I think Devotion Orb would be like the second thing I level by a long shot, though.
Certainly. For honor.
I don't know, I'm just a fan of Holy Light, what can I say?
Of course.
I don't even have a last level on it, so guess what? Strength. We just do Devotion Aura.
Ah, a gold mine. We'll set up our base there. We're under attack. Take cover.
Bloody hell. You're not undead. You're all alive.
Muradin? Muradin Bronzebeard, is that you?
Damn, boy. I never imagined that you'd be the one to come to our rescue.
Rescue? Muradin, I didn't even know you were here.
Oh, just the same, lad. I could use your help. My mates and I were attacked and we got separated. I'd appreciate any backup you could give me.
Of course I'll help, Muradin. Let's move.
Alright, well, that was easiest base camp of my life, I guess. Holy shit. Rescue the Dwarven base.
Justice shall be.
Alright, where's my, okay, they apparently hit that guy a little bit.
I'm here to help.
You can now build gyrocopters from the workshop. Oh, shit!
Oh, it's you!
Oh, yeah, baby.
What? Over there?
So they're flying in it? Yeah, they are. Alright, so since they're mechanical, can't I heal them with peasants?
Yes,
1 second. I need to try that. Oh, yes, I can. Good.
Where to?
Okay, excellent. So we have to save that guy. The ships don't matter anymore. We have to repair all of this, honestly.
Oh,
and we also have no farms. Fucking gyrocopters. I miss them.
What is it?
So what's this guy? Oh, I didn't even see my new hero. Let's just go fucking focus these guys down. I don't even know why I'm not doing that to begin with. Like, I consider myself to be the Micro King and it never happens. So wait, is this where the guy is? No, he's a Mordor team. Did I like miss him? Where is he actually?
How you doing?
Where's like the hero guy?
Is there danger?
Am I just retarded? Wait.
Let's get jobs
done.
Oh no, he is right here. What the fuck? He's got Stormbolt level 2. Thunderclap deals 100 damage to nearby enemy land units. And Bash. 20% chance to stun. Okay.
Ready to work.
I stand for the light.
Well, I guess. Where'd I put the gyrocopter?
Oh, it's you!
Oh, right here. Oh, wait. Oh, good. Good.
Approaching the south
good. There's
barrier.
A crypt fiend in the way. Oh, nice.
What? Over there?
Alright, let's go scout the map a little bit. I'm just debating what we have on this map, and then we're gonna see what we want to build over here. We also need to make, like, the lumber mill thingy. Probably can make it, like, over here or something.
What? Yes, my lord.
Or is that a war mill? Or just a lumber mill, I guess.
Righto.
What's
the fuck
plan?
Is this? Nubian Queen?
Ready to work.
I'm here to help.
Who wants to go on an adventure? Dude, why didn't we get this before? Alright. I would like to bring the group down here.
Shall be done.
Our town
where to
see?
I stand.
What the fuck is all this?
Yes, my lord. Ready
get out of there.
I'm here to help. Certainly.
Alright.
You have a target?
I am ready.
Does this attack air? Because it kinda does. Ground. Alright, I may need some anti-air here.
What's happening?
Let's see. That's not bad. Okay, I'm kinda glad I invested in this now. Alright, we're building riflemen next.
What is it?
Justice shall be done.
Can you not attack my fucking worker? Okay.
What?
We fucking lost.
Yes, my lord.
Alright, we're gonna need some guard towers to attack air.
Justice shall be done.
Alright. I want to deal with this first, so I'm gonna just assume there's gonna be a gap and the attack's there, so that's due to devotion aura, and
I'm here to help.
I don't know what this guy's gonna do. What's his alt? Avatar. Okay, I know I call it alt when I probably shouldn't call it alt, but you know what? Nobody gets to tell me what to do. I'm gonna actually upgrade Desert Keep.
Certainly. I'm here to help.
How are you doing?
True sight. Allows gyrocopter to bomb targets. Alright. Are these guys undead? I don't think they are. Oh shit, what the fuck's that? Alright, let's just focus down single units then. That sounds good. Where's this guy? Fucking noob fucking. Okay, they split into more units. Alright. Hopefully this guy will have something nice for me. It's an orb of frost.
Kinda slow for a human, aren't you?
Okay, heroes attack slow. Alright. And does it do like splash damage or anything? Kinda cool like that. Also, where'd my gyrocopter go?
For honor.
I kinda wanna know where that guy went.
Righto, more work.
I don't know. Oh, there he is.
Oh, it's you!
Alright, what else do we need? Yeah, we're upgrading to keep. We need a blacksmith. Pretty fast, actually.
What?
Do we get that now? Yeah, we do get that now.
Stand for the light. A sound plan.
Oh, there's something over here. I don't know what's over there. So that just gave us basically just a little orb. That's kind of nice, actually. Not a bad idea. Guard towers for days. Thank you very much.
Yes, me lord.
And we're gonna definitely need some,
All right.
We don't need a keep, I think. We don't need masonry mastery.
I'm here to help.
Oh, what the hell? Oh.
Of course.
Where's this guy? It's Storm Vault T. I lost one of my guys. That's okay.
On my way.
No, couldn't micro him back in time. Oh well. Alright, those guys are kind of annoying. Remake some footmen, I guess. Probably should also make the thing to kind of heal my units, but whatever. Alright, these should deal with any more kind of air attacks that I see. I really want to make more riflemen, to be honest.
Where to?
I like ships.
Job's done. What is it?
No naval combat for us this game. Alright, Arcane Ready Sanctum. Human Towers. I don't think they have invisible units, do they? We're definitely going to need a workshop, because if we're sieging a base, that's kind of going to be one of our number one priorities.
The light is my strength.
I mean, I should have priests just to heal units, just so like Arthas doesn't have to use his mana for that.
Ready for action.
That's like that's semantics, I guess, at this point.
What is it?
Let's make an arcane sanctum.
Right.
Down here somewhere.
That has to be where Mal'Ganis is hiding. I want that base leveled.
I told this guy accidentally to go kind of around that way.
All right.
I don't think we need this many guys for lumber. Actually, that probably might just be enough. Especially since we can get the upgrade for lumber harvesting.
I'm here to help.
Yes,
I think we should get a, well, we're making a workshop, right? Yeah, this is the workshop. I'm gonna also make, I'm gonna expect that maybe we're gonna lose a hero or two. So let's also get that over here. And I know you can have, like, multiple peasants on stuff, but I'm just kind of lazy.
Yes, me lord. What is it? Yes, me lord.
I just like the classic way. Okay, so we want this base level. So what's the quest say? Rescue. Oh, so. Wait, why is that a optional? Then. I guess this is a base. You know.
Where to?
Let's see what they actually have there.
Over there.
I didn't actually realize. Okay, that's actually not. That's actually not a whole lot. So we can actually deal with that like immediately. And what's this flare thing? Flares can reveal any area of the map. Can see invisible units. Probably not a bad idea either.
Research, build more farms.
Good shit. We need more farms.
Job done.
Alright, we're gonna have that fall over here. Yeah, there you go. That's why I made that.
A sound.
You have a target?
The light.
Hi, sir.
I'm here to help.
Let's get you.
Like some more stone bolts in the air. Actually, that doesn't really do a whole lot of damage, does it? Well, let's see if Thunderclap hits them. It literally doesn't. Okay. So, I guess riflemen are my only anti-air. I have never really had to think about that until now.
I stand in the light.
Time to go.
I'm here to help. Is there danger?
Aye, sir.
I'm here to help. Certainly. Of course.
It wasn't something I put a lot of thought into. Okay, what's the healing thing? Mana capacity. Okay, well, we'll make two of these guys.
Yes, me lord.
All right, what else do we need? So luckily we got these two guard towers now. What else do we get with castle? I mean, I guess I don't see the reason not to upgrade to castle, but you know. I should mention that I literally have no lumber, though.
Justice shall be done.
All right, let's start sieging. I don't see a reason not to siege.
I come to cleanse this land.
Exactly. See,
is there danger?
That guy was with me on that all the way.
Certainly, for honor, a sound plan. For honor.
I like how the captain counts as like his own unit, subunit or whatever.
Show us a target.
Of course. A sound plan.
Alright. Dude, this is like actually the first game, I think, where I've actually made like an actual assortment of units.
Let's get to fighting. Move
on. I'm here to help. The light is my strength.
Say the word.
Let's make some thunderclap.
Let's do this.
Danger? For honor.
Where do you
I stand
want
for the light?
That's them. And they're still under attack from the undead.
Let's move, men. Those dwarves need help.
Show us a target.
Justice.
What do you need? I'll take
Hello.
Care of it.
Mobile.
Let's I go attack some of these other things.
Done. A sound.
Why the fuck do they love my motor so much?
Justice has come. A sound.
All right. Where's my? Okay, I don't have actually these buildings hotkeyed. Let's make two more of these. More refined gunpowder. I think we're gonna need some more lumber carriers, but I don't know. I don't know how much the upgrades actually are effective for the advanced lumber harvesting, but yeah. Apparently, we need a lot of lumber for basically everything. Actually, we should add that to the hockey group right here, and this maybe can be its own hockey group.
Let's get to fighting.
The light is my strength.
Show us a target.
I can't wait until we play the undead. Yeah, we are doing that at some point, by the way. Should we go? I want more riflemen. Exactly.
I stand under
attack. Oh shit.
Certainly.
Let's get to fight. Show us a target. Come on.
On our way.
Our town is under siege.
I wish we had some kind of way to get him back really fast, but we don't. We just have to run back. Or use gyrocopters to scout. That probably would be the smarter idea. Actually, I don't know why I didn't think about that. Oh wait, he's up there. Why is the hero up there? Oh, their hero is really easy to kill. Get this guy. Well, at least that's gonna be pretty easy, actually.
Let's get to fight.
Actually, not really needed over here anymore. All right, let's see. Priest, let's get like the upgrades for them too. All right. Got like two more peasants down the fucking road here. Holy shit, that upgrade. So it makes. Gyrocopters do more damage?
I'm here to help.
Gyrocopters do damage? That's my question. I thought they were just a passive unit. Does it do damage? Oh, it does do damage. Oh, okay.
Danger? Certainly.
By the way, I'm focusing a lot on all the other upgrades I have here, because, like, the range upgrades, just because I like the range units a lot, but the melee units aren't bad. Oh, cool, Zarsnaf. What the fuck? Steam tanks.
Hello, I'm your shooter.
For honor.
Alright.
Certainly.
And effective at destroying buildings. Oh shit, it beeps too. Effective at destroying heavy buildings, or something.
Where do you want it? Oh, it's you.
Holy shit, how much do I have? I have high upkeep, okay. Let's just attack now, fuck it. I don't know why I'm waiting then. Yeah, I didn't quite think this one through, did I?
I stand for the light.
Research complete. All right, this is just gonna be a clusterfuck. We're gonna like W mouse one into the base. I don't know why this guy isn't joining us, but he's gonna join at some point.
Let's get to fighting. Gotta go.
So do these guys attack air? I guess there's some fucking aerial combat gonna go on. All right, Avatar. Requires 150 mana. There's no way he's gonna have that. Okay, maybe the captain shouldn't die. I don't know if he's important. What the fuck? Why are they all going in? I just feel like the captain shouldn't be the one to go in. They're still at high upkeep though. Okay. You need to kind of come in there.
I stand for the light. For honor. A sound plan. Certainly.
Is there danger? Hello!
Do I have any more of these guys? I got three. Actually, steam engines should be really good at this, shouldn't they? Let's see how much actually damage they do. That's just, make him invulnerable. Oh shit, they really do a lot of damage. Look at this fucking shit. Actually, it was taking a lot of damage to begin with. Alright, we got that one. Okay, I actually really like steam engines. And I actually have... Oh, and they count as gunpowder. So... Do they? I guess they do? Because look at them, they have the three upgrades. With these guys. Which I didn't think was be the case, but okay. I think the captain died. Oh well. Rip the captain. We barely knew him. So what tells me if they attack ground and air? I mean, it doesn't really tell me, does it? Melee. Range normal. Okay, I still don't really know. Let's try this guy's bigger thing. He's telling me I'm slow for a human, though. Oh, he's pretty buffed, isn't he? He's a big guy. And you just kind of like take him in there on the front lines. It's fine. Alright, we kinda just fucking wrecked his base, so that's pretty good. I mean, this was actually pretty easy to take over as well. Yes, go cut some lumber. We actually got the castle upgrade too, man. That's fucking great. Oh god, it's Warcraft 2 where we have to destroy every single building. It's not enough that we just kill the undead. We have to make sure the undead never hurt anyone ever again.
I'm here to help. All right, Muradin. What were you doing up here anyway?
Well, lad, there's an ancient waygate that lies somewhere in this glacial wasteland. Supposedly, it transports you to a hidden vault where a runeblade named Frostmourne is held. We came here to recover Frostmourne, but the closer we came to finding the waygate, the more undead we encountered.
Prince Arthas. We haven't found any trace of Mal'Ganis.
No matter. He can't hide from me forever. Captain, I want you to establish this site as our primary base.
Yes, my lord.
Well, the captain didn't die after all.